When we were at university, I had a crush on you.
We've never actually met.
Emma Morley.
I'll walk you home.
Sorry, I'm not good at this.
Maybe we could just be friends.
Okay.
On the day they met, Dexter and Emma never imagined.
We will see each other again.
I know we will.
How their lives would intersect over the next 20 years.
I'm a disaster.
I'm sure it's not a complete disaster. Come on, everyone's lost at 25.
You're not. Trainee TV producer, nice new flat.
You need a holiday.
I think we need some rules.
Rules?
I'm not taking any chances with our friendship. Separate bedrooms. No flirting, and absolutely no skinny dipping.
Come on! Yeah, well, Emma and I are just good friends.
You sure about that?
Anyway, she's not my type.
Which is exactly why I like her.
This summer, experience the lives of two people for one day each year on each anniversary of the day they met.
Do not go away! Who says quality TV is dead?
The king of car crash television.
You're the king of it.
I'm so much better when you're around.
I'm gonna be one of those inspirational teachers.
Those who can, do. And those who can't, teach.
And those who can't teach, so go to hell.
There's a word for this.
Butch, what do you look like?
A screwed up divorcee.
I need to speak to someone. Not someone. You.
She made you decent. And then in return, you made her so happy.
Whatever happens tomorrow, we have today. I'll always remember it.